3, 2, 1, go! Oops. Twice. Beep, beep. Okay. So now. Good RNG on the slime, please. I need it. Not good RNG. Hello, Mom. Ba-dum, ba-dum. That was perfect. Can you stop going there? Fight was pretty bad, but that was only my fault, to be honest. It wasn't really bad RNG. Back to title screen again. We are doing that because it's faster than leaving the airship the normal way. I have plenty of gold. Oh. I thought that the rats would be annoying, but they weren't. Okay. I saved time. Okay, why not? That's strange. Good. Okay, nice recovery. Good RNG. So yeah, I executed this stage pretty badly. Especially the long room. Oh, come on. Hey, Dad. Let's go. So remember to buy the armor. Buy what? The armor. I always forget this thing, and yeah, it's not a good thing to forget. Okay. I even thought to do the fast menuing for the armor, which is just going left to put the cursor on the far right of the armor selection. Okay. I saved time. Unbelievable. Make way. Oh God. What was that? Nope. Yeah, so this stage is bad. And yeah, Rat Exploder. This is a gold sprint. Nice. That That was a good stage, except for the bad damage boost in the boat part. Back to title screen again. Okay. Cut use at the end. Too bad. Scratch, scratch. Oh, come on. That's not good. I didn't die. I'm losing a lot of time, so I don't like that. Okay. The rain killer. Damn it. Okay. That's not too bad, I guess. Don't roll. Okay. Slow.
Spectre, please.
That's not the best kill, but it's pretty good, to be honest. Nice. I should stop looking at the timer, so. Don't pause buffer. I missed the optimal kill and I paused buffer. I need to... breath. Don't look at the timer, don't look at the timer. I don't need it though. I know that I'm in pace. I won't do the fast cycle here. I thought that I was dead there. I almost killed myself, even if you didn't see it. Oops. What am I doing? Sorry, fishy, I killed you. Nice. Nice. Come on. Okay, I didn't die. I didn't die. I lost time, so. But I didn't die. That's the only thing that really matter. Oh, I should have trained this stage. Take your time. Take your time. Oh god. Where is the block? I won't take this medal. I'm a bit too scared to do any single mistake. That was bad, but still in pace, still in pace. Okay. No. That's not good. I lost time there. I look at my timer. Okay. I think that I can still do it. This will be a poor PB. Well, not a poor PB. But I can do it. Focus, focus, focus. It's stop looking at everything and focus. That's not a big mistake. Okay, I think I did it. Time! Yes! Well, it's only 7 seconds, but it's a world record. Ah! Finally. I don't really know where I lost time. Oh, Choke Assembly. Yeah, Choke Assembly has a good name. So Choke Assembly can be improved. Warp Wrap, yes. And Final Boss. Oh my god, the Final Boss. That could have been so much better. I'm free from any percent. Now it's time to go for New Game Plus and 100. I lost time in Lunkerhold. Yeah, Pressure Plant, yes. Fishing coat, yes. Dark lift. Yeah, Choke Assembly was really bad. Cyclone Sierra as well, because I missed a cycle. Well, I didn't do the blind auto scroller first try. Anyway. Yeah, it's a PB and world record. That's great. So now it is time for the true ending. First, we need to do the true endings. Okay, true ending. Let's go. Nice. This is one. The confettis of shame. They got me. They freaking got me.
No!
Yes! And now the final ending. I'm not used to play Spectre. Ouch. This is how you end King Knight's campaign. So yeah, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you soon, hopefully, in a new PB, or new category, I don't know.